Bayonetta.
Like a hurricane.
To part 8 of the Bayonetta Let's Play with me, your host with the Moses, the perfect Binge Power Pony Princess, the badass bitch, Blood 13 of the Rich Teeth website. And, you know, I'm here, shooting stuff, killing things, what I do. Doing a lot better than normal, actually, I'm surprised about that. Well, never mind, I fucked it all up. I was doing better for like a few seconds. Nope. 54, though, not bad. So, it's been, I don't know, maybe like 30 minutes since I recorded part 7. Took a little break, had a little bit of a lunch, and a whole can of Monster. One of the 16-ounce giant cans. So, I'm already starting to feel it, and I'm fucking ready to go. I got 54 points. What do I want to do with 54 points? Probably get one of these. Because I really need to live. Actually, fuck it, I'll just keep getting these. And then the rest of that you can give to me for money! Why is there a tornado on that stage? I'm bouncing around like a motherfucker. I haven't had, like, energy drinks in a long time, actually. So, I'm kind of just, whee! Alright. So I know I said last time that, like, this would be the one before and this would be the one whatever. I lied, I'm just gonna alternate back and forth, because it's smarter that way. I think. Whatever! Let's go! Chapter 8! Or Chapter 7! Part 8. Skiddly bop beat up boop boop day baby bop beep boop 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 boop. Cars and shit flying around. She's just like, bitch, I don't give no fuck. At the airport. Uh-huh. You again. I have to fight him now, don't I? Temperanchi. I think that's the first time she's cursed. Maybe. Or at least to that extent.
See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Okay. Okay. Is this gonna be one of the boss battle chapters? Did I waste a thing? Probably. I thought the first boss battle chapter was on 4. So I don't know though. Alright. Alright. Oh, it's a boss battle! Oh shit, what am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? I'm just gonna... What the hell? Shoot him! Shoot her! Can I attack these? Yes, I can. Oh god, no. I'm dying. I'm about to die. Oh god, I'm dying. Nope, I didn't die. Where is he? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I found him. I found him good. Shit, fuck, oh god! damn. Bitch, 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 bitch. Alright. I can't tell when I'm hitting him or getting hit, honestly. I assume I'm doing good so far, though. I assume that wasn't good, though. Alright, that was not good. Alright. I'm getting hurt a lot, actually. I fucked his hand up, I think. Alright, we got somewhere. I don't know how I did that since I hit the wrong button like 100 times. Ow, shit! I don't know exactly where I'm supposed to be going right now. Oh god. Oh, I found it! I found it! Shit, fuck! Alright! Here we go! Part one of this battle is going to be me ripping something off of him, probably. X or B? Or control stick, which one? X! Nice! I was already there! Oh, I wanted to get 1200. Alright, so there's one arm! That's a start! Shit, fuck, Dixon, Dixon, fucking fuck. Don't know what's going on exactly. I dodged the attack, though, that's pretty cool. Oh god, I didn't dodge that! Did not dodge that! Let's. I thought I bought one of these. No, that's right, I bought the healthy thing. Let's not use anything just yet. That hurt. Now let's use a thing. Because I don't know exactly how well I'm doing, and I don't want to find it the hard way. I'm not doing very well at all. Fuck you! Time for massive damage! Bitch! Alright, so I do this to get down to the end. I get fucked up. Shit! Asshole! Leave me alone! Guess what? Time to fucking tear this arm off next. And I'm already mashing the X button like a crazy person. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Watch it not be the X button this time just to piss me off. Nope, it is. I was already going. Wow! I could have had 15 if I really went. But I was mashing it too early, so I hurt my hand. I'm gonna guess I can't get in that. Alright, where am I going? Oh, found it! You know what? Here, let's do this. Because I don't know what else to do, and I'm getting hurt a lot, so... Exit. Fuck you! That was the worst timing ever, by the way, to use that item, because now I'm just, like... Fuck, what am I doing? Oh, found it. Never mind. I got it. We're good! Good. Good. Turn around, bitch. Did my invincibility thing already wear off? I think it did. Where am I supposed to be going right now? Oh, okay. Yeah, it totally wore off already. I figured out, though, when the things are gonna hit me. I saw the thing that time. Now your face is exposed, bitch. Hang on, do I have any more items? I think I'm out, actually. I seem to be very much out of everything except that thing. Which I don't want to use because I just don't want to use it. Alright, so the goal now is to not get hit by anything. Shit, fuck, oh god. Oh, oh no. I'm just gonna jump and dodge and fucking go insane. I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. Alright, you know what I said about not wanting to use that thing? Fuck it, I'm using it. That didn't seem to help me at all! Oh god. Can I kill him quickly now? Because I have no health, so... A Gigaton attack would be great right about now. I'm not gonna survive. The odds of me surviving are very low! Damn! Oh, no, I got it! Truck too, and it's gonna go kaboom boom. Oh my god. My heart is just going a mile a minute. This is fucking cool.
Any time for pillow talk.
All right. And squish. No? That was cool. Oh, there's her again. The red lady whose name I forgot. Guess what? That's the end of the chapter, bitches! Short part! Really short part, actually. What did I get? Hey, I got a bronze! I'll take it, honestly. Ba-bam! So that's the end of part 8. Like I said, it's a short part. That's all there is to it. I'm not going to jump to the next level because if I do, it'll probably be an hour long. So fuck that. This is the end of this chapter. This is the end of this part. Boom, bang, bang. Ba-bum, 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 bum, bum. See you bitches next time in part 9.
I should have known that was only a one-hit wonder.